sick of getting this glitch when you edit. Don't worry, I got a quick fix for you. Just watch till the end.